I said there are three steps that we want to explain about the migrants. The first thing relates to free food grain. Free food grain supply to all migrants for the next 2 months. How is this? We had already, you are aware, we had already announced that for the public distribution system based, card based people who get their regular quota of rice or wheat and in their residences, we had added free 3-5 kgs for them, either of rice or wheat, and also said 5 kgs per individual, but per card 1 kg of pulse was announced earlier. And that additional 5 per month kg of wheat or rice was being given free. That was made clear. Now what we are saying is that continues, that remains intact. But for those who are non-card holders, meaning they are neither under the National Food Security Act, nor are they holders of any state-level cards, for them, they shall be given 5 kgs per person of wheat or rice, or 1 kg of chana, so that that is for per family. And if the person is remaining without card, he can also get it. We are engaging with the state governments to make sure that they know where these migrants are, they can approach them and give them, because most of these migrants who have no cards are staying in those camps which are being run either by the government or by the NGOs, and therefore, based on a rough assessment which has been given to us by all the state governments, we think there are about 8 crore migrants for whom benefit will reach through this free food grain supply. The central government will take the cost and they will not be charged. 3,500 crores will be spent on this intervention within the next 2 months. So I know migrants are also moving out, either they are going back, very few are coming back. Irrespective, we are saying for the next 2 months, they shall get free rice or wheat and also 1 kg per card, per family. Without card also, you can get your rice, wheat or chana. So this will reach through the state governments. State governments will be implementing agencies. They will identify the migrants. They will take care of Prime Minister's address to the nation, where he said 5 pillars, and one of them is talking about technology-driven systems. This is one classic example for that, where in order to benefit migrant workers, we are coming up with a national portability of the cards, which is public distribution ration cards can be used in any ration card, any ration shop in any part of the country as you move along. So if there is a ration card holder, today he's in Bihar or Karnataka, tomorrow he moves to Rajasthan, he can take his food ration from any ration shop in that state. So national portability, which is now being defined as one nation, one ration card, one nation, one ration card will be implemented, and by August 2020, which is another 3 months, within 3 months, 67 crore beneficiaries in 23 states, which means the 67 crore beneficiary is 83% of all the PDS population that we are talking about. 83% of all the PDS population will get covered by this, one nation, one ration card. And we assure 100% coverage of national portability of these cards by March 2021. 83% is already done. So all the states and union territories will complete full FPS automation by March 2021.
आज के समय में अगर देखा जाए तो जो प्रवासी मजदूर था उसको सबसे बड़ा संकट आया, लेकिन टेक्नोलॉजी के माध्यम से आने वाले समय में उनको कभी, भगवान ना करे कोविड-19 जैसी स्थिति ना आए, लेकिन अगर कुछ भी होता है, स्थिति ना भी आए, वैसे भी चले, तब भी वो देश के किसी कोने में हो वो कहीं पर भी अपने राशन कार्ड का इस्तेमाल कर सकें। वन नेशन वन राशन कार्ड ये योजना हम लाने वाले हैं और इसके माध्यम से आप देश के किसी कोने में भी किसी भी उचित मूल्य की दुकान से अपना राशन ले सकते हैं, जिसको हम डिपो भी कहते हैं, राशन डिपो भी कहते हैं, ताकि राशन वितरण प्रणाली से जो आपके हिस्से का आप उसको ले पाएं। और इसका अगर देखा जाए तो आज तक टेक्नोलॉजी के उपयोग से, चाहे वो जनधन खाते हो, आधार नंबर हो, मोबाइल हो, इसके माध्यम से पारदर्शिता मोदी सरकार लेकर आई और लाखों करोड़ पिछले कुछ वर्षों में बचाया भी है और वापस गरीबों के उत्थान के लिए लगाया। तो इससे भी जहां गरीब को लाभ मिलेगा देश के किसी कोने में राशन लेने के लिए, वहीं पर देखा जाए तो 23 राज्यों में 67 करोड़ बेनिफिशियरी जो हैं वो 83% पीडीएस की पॉपुलेशन वो अब तक इस पर कवर हो चुकी है और मार्च 2021 तक हम 100% उसको कवर कर लेंगे नेशनल पोर्टेबिलिटी में, ताकि वो देश के किसी कोने में जाकर भी अपने राशन कार्ड का इस्तेमाल कर सकें। ये अपने आप में क्रांतिकारी कदम गरीब मजदूर प्रवासी मजदूर के लिए होगा कि वो देश के किसी भी कोने में जाकर अपने हक का राशन किसी भी राशन डिपो से ले सकता है, ऐसा उसके लिए सुविधा होगी।